Hey guys, right now it's the taste test for my hot cocoa that I made in the other video. That's called making hot cocoa. So let's do the taste test right now. No straws, no plastic straws, but you can also use metal straws, but I don't think you should because you know why? First, plastic for the environment, and second, it gets really hot in the straw because plastic, you know, like plastic kind of melts, or any other straw. So don't drink it through straws. It's amazing. It's hot, but it's called hot cocoa, so good. The chocolate mixed with the whipped cream. It's like... Taste test from 1 to 10, it's probably like a 9 or a 10. It's really, really good. So guys, you guys should make hot cocoa too. And if you do, post a video of making it. Well, I'll like your videos, and if you guys like my video, hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, thank you. Then you will get me to go to your channel and hit the likes on all your videos, hit the subscribe button on all your videos, and hit the notification bell on all your videos. Well, only if you like my videos, don't. Only if you like all of my videos. So, I said thank you because my dad did this. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. It was so fun making this, and you guys are the best. Thank you so much for watching my video. Bye! I hope you guys enjoyed.